This will be my first Olympics, and I'm so honored to be here on behalf of my team, and we're so excited to compete at the Olympics this summer in Paris. I'm looking forward to the opening ceremonies. My secret love is croissants. Hopefully I get lots of good food in Paris. That's what I'm really looking forward to. But honestly, I'm just so excited to be with my team there competing.